How to save your Ducatus Wallet Recovery Phrase. Why is it important to save your 12-word recovery phrase? You need the 12-word recovery phrase to retrieve your wallet and all its contents. No one, not even our developers, can possibly know what your recovery phrase is. So, it is your sole responsibility to safeguard it. If you lose your recovery phrase, it is gone forever. If you have not saved your 12-word recovery phrase yet, here's how. Step 1. Prepare your pen and paper before starting the process. Once ready, open your Ducatus Wallet app. At the bottom of the screen, click the settings icon. Step 2. Scroll down and click key. If you have more than one key, you must do the entire process to save the recovery phrase for each one. Step 3. Scroll down to security, then click backup. Step 4. Write down every word of your recovery phrase in the order in which they appear. Step 5. Click on next at the bottom right corner of the screen until all 12 words have been shown. Step 6. Now you need to verify your phrase. Refer to the words you wrote and tap accordingly, in the correct order. Step 7. After you tap the words in the correct order, you will finally be asked to confirm. Congratulations, you're done. Remember to always safeguard your recovery phrase. Store it safely. And do not share with anyone. If you have questions, email support@ducatus.net.